Valthume is a ruined site on the mountainside southeast of Morkorth, where the Dragon Priest Hevnoraak has been interred among the undead. The spectral Valdar has been preventing his return, but his strength is fading. He enlists your aid to prevent Hevnoraak's resurrection. Step around the circular grating below. Not doing so will drop you into a spider's lair and require picking an expert lock to escape. To open the claw door, the required symbol sequence from outer to inner is a dragon, a hawk, and a wolf.
You found the vessels. I was worried that I had sent you to your death. In life, Hevnoraak drained his own blood from his body. His goal was to transfer his power back into himself after death, becoming a powerful lich. The vessels contain that very blood. Empty them, and you remove any chance he has of regaining his former powers. Very well. Empty the vessels into the sconce near the throne. Then sit in the throne. When you have done so, I will unbind Hevnoraak. He will awaken in a weakened state, but the Lich is still to be reckoned with. Be ready.
After you pour the blood and sit on the throne, Hevnoraak will be unbound and will emerge from his sarcophagus in a weakened state. That is the time for sneak attack, since he will quickly become a formidable opponent if not put down.
Thank you.
take Hevnoraak's mask and staff from his corpse. The mask grants immunity from disease and poison.
Thank you, hero. Now, I may finally rest. Take Hevnoraak's iron mask. It may be of use to you, and serve as some reward for your feat here.